I'm Jonah Wooten, Senior Class Vice President. I would like to welcome you to the Madison Southern High School virtual graduation recognition. To begin, would you please join me in prayer? Our dear Heavenly Father, we come to you today humbled and honored to be in your presence. It seems like a lot of uncertainty is around us. There are so many people who need prayers. Today I pray for those whose health is compromised by the coronavirus or other health issues. I pray for all leaders, foreign and domestic, during these trying times. I also pray for the class of 2020, the burden that has been placed upon us, and the future ahead of us. Thank you, God, for this wonderful school, Madison Southern, that you have placed us in for the last 4 years. Thank you for blessing us with the best administration, faculty, and staff that anyone could ask for. Thank you for allowing us to make friends and memories that will last a lifetime. God, we thank you for helping this class achieve so much. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rigor, the bombs bursting.
So I imagined to say this speech in front of people. So I had in my mind to get over stage fright that I would envision my audience naked. So it's kind of awkward because I'm just looking at the cameraman right now. So let's just jump in. Greetings, students, guardians, and faculty. My name is Jaden Sinners, and I'm the 2020 Senior Class President at Madison Southern High School. I'd like to begin by thanking the incredible education system that we have here in Madison County, as well as the amazing staff they have placed to sculpt us into the young adults of tomorrow. Thank you for preparing me and my fellow peers in our education, for life, and for teaching us not to give up when times get tough or when we can't see the light at the end of the tunnel. I would also like to thank God for blessing us and being in the greatest country the world has ever known. I know this year is not exactly how we as seniors expected it to be. This was supposed to be our year, the year where we got to be kids one last time, the year that's supposed to be the time of our lives, the year where we are supposed to get to say our last goodbyes to most of our friends. But I'm a firm believer in looking at life as a glass half full. We were put through this for a reason, and if all we take from this is negativity and bitterness, that's all we will remember. We need to remember the fun memories we did get to share together, not just from our senior year, but from all of our high school experiences. I'm going to remember times like when we were freshmen and Titus reared back with his bow and shot the trash can in Mr. Kress's class. I'm going to think about the friends we did get to make along the way. I'm going to think about all the success we had over the years in sports. So many good times and memories that felt like they went by way too fast. I guess it goes to show that Kenny Chesney said it best, don't blink. See, coronavirus doesn't have to be how we remember our senior year. This pandemic does not define us, but rather it makes us unique. We were always a unique class with so many special personalities and talents within us. I know we will not be remembered as the seniors who had their last year tragically torn apart by a virus, but as the kids who made the best out of a bad situation and came out better and more prepared to tackle life. We will be remembered as the young adults who were ready to go out and make the world a better place, ready to attack whatever curveballs life throws at us. Hope is not lost, seniors. We have each other. We might be 6 feet apart, but I believe this makes us closer. Because now we all have something in common. We're the only ones who knows what this feels like. So let's let it bring us together and make this a strong generation. A generation who has each other's backs and cares for one another, no matter the differences, because we all have went through something together. We are so blessed, guys. We have the tools, the intelligence, and now a drive to become responsible young adults. I am very honored and humbled to be picked by you all to lead our class this year, but even more proud to be a part of the class of 2020. Thank you for some memories of a lifetime, Madison Southern. And seniors, let's be a light in this world, and let's make it ours.
To the Madison Southern graduating class of 2020, allow me to be one of the many to salute you and all of your amazing academic accomplishments. Your hard work has not gone unnoticed. In the midst of this global change, it is very important to pause as we acknowledge your resilience, intellect, and grit. You have met all of the academic requirements and were forced to immediately learn the larger life lessons of nothing is promised and the uncertainty of tomorrow. You have proven your incredible abilities over the course of your studies, and we salute you. All of your studying, researching, reading, test-taking, presenting, writing, and overall engagement has paid off. I would encourage you to remember the good times in high school and focus on your accomplishments. You are unstoppable and will continue to succeed. We are so very proud of you. Congratulations to you, the class of 2020. We are excited to witness how you shape and create a new reality for all of us.
Mr. Watkins, members of the faculty, parents, honored guests, and especially members of the Madison Southern High School senior class of 2020. It is with a great deal of personal pride and satisfaction that I have the honor and privilege of recognizing the milestone that you have achieved. Receiving your diploma signifies that you have met the required course of study for graduation as set forth by the Kentucky Department of Education. Over the past 13 years, you have worked, studied, practiced, and played. You have also grown, both mentally and physically. You are prepared to begin another journey, a journey that I pray will be both long and successful. At this time, I would like to thank your parents, your grandparents, your brothers, sisters, and friends for the cooperation, understanding, and guidance given to you during your years at this school. Their support of you is immeasurable. On behalf of the Board of Education and its professional staff, I want to congratulate and wish each one of you much happiness and success as you leave us and go forward on your journey to other endeavors. Thank you.
Dr. Gillum, it is my honor and privilege to present the class of 2020. They have met the requirements set forth by the Madison Southern School Council, Madison County Board of Education, and the Kentucky Department of Education. I recommend they be graduated and receive the rights and privileges thereof. Graduates, please enjoy your recognition as your names are called by your senior advisors.
Megan Abrams. Lindsay Renee Adams, graduating with high distinction. Brooklyn Michelle Abner Adkins. Nicholas Scott Adkins, graduating with distinction. Savannah Paige Adkins, graduating with high distinction. Francisco Aguilar Cortez, graduating with high distinction. Kelly Aldridge, graduating with high distinction. William Caleb Alexander. Akira Allen, graduating with high distinction. Joseph Allen, Ashley Anglin, graduating with high distinction. Alex Ashlyn Berlin Arnett, graduating with high distinction. Wade Babcock. Destiny Baker, graduating with high distinction. Michael Brandon Barnett. Jaden Barrett, graduating with high distinction.
Laurel Alexis Bumgardner, graduating with distinction. Elena Beck. Isabella Beckwith, graduating with distinction. Morgan Gage Begley. Destiny Bennett, graduating with distinction. Savannah Bertrand. Matthew Cole Bingham. Tim Bolton. Aubrey Madison Borens, graduating with distinction. Cordell Edward Bowman, graduating with distinction. Rebecca Lynn Bowman, graduating with high distinction. Brandon Lee Bradley. Kyra Paige Brandenburg, graduating with distinction. Raymond Andrew Breakall, graduating with high distinction. Luke Dylan Brock, graduating with high distinction. Margaret Grace Brock, graduating with high distinction.
Mackenzie Brown, graduating with distinction. Hunter Buchanan, graduating with distinction. Austin James Buffkin. Taryn Ray Burnett. Destiny Grace Burns, graduating with distinction. Kenneth Isaiah Butchery. Morgan Kane. Ralph Edward Carpenter. Sydney Dalen Carpenter, graduating with high distinction. Jaden D. Sinners, graduating with high distinction. Kaylin F. Chadwell. Mary Caslin Chambers, graduating with high distinction. Alexis Lillian Chrisman, graduating with high distinction. Daniel Asher Cobb. Ryan Dale Coffey, graduating with high distinction. William Cole. Ethan Blaine Collins. Randall Connor. Colby Dane Conrad. Ashley Cope.
Jonathan Devin Cornelius, graduating with distinction. Kevin Nathaniel Cosby, graduating with high distinction. Gabriel James Cottingham, graduating with distinction. Sadie Elizabeth Cox. Savannah Nicole Cox, graduating with distinction. Matthew Colton Dargavel. Micah Heath Dittman. Gary L. Dixon. Destiny Diana Christine Dooley, graduating with high distinction. Grace Elizabeth Douglas, graduating with high distinction. Mackenzie Renee Eads, graduating with high distinction. Kennedy Morgan Easterling, graduating with high distinction. Devin Edwards. William Reuben Edwards. Liana Paige Estes. Alyssa Noel Evans, graduating with high distinction.
Benjamin James Ferguson, graduating with high distinction. Seth M. Flores, graduating with distinction. Carolyn S. Flint, graduating with distinction. Chad Fugit, graduating with high distinction. Dawson James Gabbard, graduating with distinction. Jesse Gabbard. Isadora Carmela Gallardo, graduating with distinction. Diane M. Garrett, graduating with high distinction. John D. Gibson, graduating with high distinction. Braden Gilbert. Aspen Nicole Glover, graduating with high distinction. Alondra Gomez. Haley Dawn Gordon. Adnan Gosto Jr., graduating with high distinction. L. Peyton Griffith, graduating with high distinction. Ira D. Hager, graduating with high distinction. Chelsea Douglas Haig, graduating with distinction. Olivia Brooke Hamilton, graduating with high distinction.
Ryan Elizabeth McKenzie Harris, graduating with high distinction. Andrew Christopher Harrison, graduating with high distinction. Hallie Ray Harrison, graduating with high distinction. Logan T. Harrison. Tyler Jason Harrison. Titus Jeremy Haskins, graduating with distinction. Taylor J. Hayes, graduating with distinction. Erica Paige Hellard, graduating with distinction. Tanner James Henbury, graduating with distinction. Charity Hensley. Brianna Larae Halcomb Hicks. Mariah Nicole Hill.
Jacob Hitchcock, graduating with high distinction. Rayleigh Autumn Hitchcock, graduating with distinction. Madison Alexis Hoover. Natalyn A. Horn, graduating with high distinction. Joshua Hauser. Haley Howard. Lauren Hadley Hughes, graduating with high distinction. Heidi Hilton, graduating with high distinction. Whitney Isaacs. Brooke Jackson, graduating with high distinction. Dane Jackson, graduating with distinction. Kylie Jackson, graduating with high distinction. Ashton Jernigan, graduating with high distinction. Kaylee Jewell, graduating with high distinction.
Bailey E. Johnson, graduating with high distinction. Aaron J. Johnson, graduating with distinction. Olivia Johnson. Savannah L. Johnson, graduating with high distinction. Tristan Johnson. Allie Elizabeth Jones, graduating with distinction. Samuel Jones. Sydney Marie Jones, graduating with high distinction. Victoria Eliza Nicole Jones. Anna Marie Julian, graduating with high distinction. Heather Lynn Justice. Carly E. Cabellin, graduating with distinction. Ashton Drew King, graduating with high distinction. Hunter King, graduating with distinction. Darnell Kimbrough. Emmanuel Logan Kirby, graduating with high distinction. Mackenzie Denise Kirby. Courtney Dawn Kitchens. Madison Knable, graduating with high distinction. Charles Kokinda, graduating with distinction. Tyler B. Kuhn, graduating with distinction. Eli C. Lakes, graduating with distinction.
Alexandria Paige Lamb, graduating with distinction. Jalen Blade Lamb, graduating with distinction. Matthew Alexander Lambert. Chase Holmes Lawson, graduating with distinction. Sean Keith Lawson. Zachary Rockford Lear. Samuel Keith Lee, graduating with high distinction. Heather Aaron Lewis. Janice Lewis, graduating with distinction. Jesse Taylor Lewis. Grace Elizabeth Lindsay, graduating with distinction. Zachary Joseph Long, graduating with distinction. Brenda Lovett, graduating with distinction. Ethan Michael Luster. Brian Jordan Madden. Nora Elizabeth Madden, graduating with high distinction. Ridge Patrick Marcero, graduating with distinction. Hallie Susanna Marie Marshall.
Haley Marie Martin, graduating with distinction. Hannah Lee Martin, graduating with high distinction. Haley Marie Martin. Zachary Blake Andrew Martin, graduating with distinction. Alec Masters, graduating with high distinction. Parker Trace Mathis, graduating with distinction. Brent Adam May. Carly Jaden Page McClure. Cammie Ray McCreath, graduating with high distinction. Haley Lane McGuire, graduating with high distinction. Tyler McIntosh. Madeline McLinn, graduating with high distinction. Christopher Mendez, graduating with high distinction. Sierra Mesmer. Isaac Jonah Metcalf, graduating with high distinction. Noah Miles. Becca Miller, graduating with distinction. Lydia Ellen Mills, graduating with high distinction. Alyssa Brianna Nicole Miracle. Malik Mitchell. Sarah Marie Mitchell, graduating with high distinction.
Logan Ann Moberly, graduating with high distinction. M. Trent Moberly, graduating with high distinction. Megan Larissa Moore. Madison Renee Morris, graduating with high distinction. Logan Mullins. Sean Patrick Mullins. Jenna Napier, graduating with distinction. Sarah Ann Nicholson. Andrew Dwight Northern, graduating with distinction. Omar Ortiz. Samantha Gabrielle Paget, graduating with high distinction. Robert Parker. McKenna Lee Parrott. Miriam Geraldine Parsons, graduating with high distinction. Natalie Pate, graduating with high distinction. Aman Patel, graduating with high distinction. Flannery Patterson, graduating with high distinction. Jacob Patterson. Ashley Morgan Pacola, graduating with high distinction. Taylor Nicole Perkins, graduating with distinction.
Kayla Deanne Pig, graduating with high distinction. Gage Pope. Elijah Potter. Andrew Jason Powell, graduating with high distinction. Eldon Cordell Powell. Kaylee Elizabeth Pratt, graduating with distinction. Chandler Preston. Elizabeth Lauren Pruitt, graduating with high distinction. Billy Trey Puckett III, graduating with distinction. Alexis Rackley. Austin Ratliff. Caleb Brady Reddington, graduating with distinction. Joshua Mitchell Reese. Sydney Piper Reese. Taylor Lynn Reed. Joseph Alexander Reynolds. Sadia Ariel Reynolds, graduating with high distinction. Gunnar Rodas, graduating with high distinction.
James Rice. Thea Grace Richards, graduating with high distinction. Allie Nicole Richardson, graduating with distinction. Derek Richmond. Dylan Riddell. Hannah Lynn Riley, graduating with high distinction. Genesis Gwynn Robertson, graduating with high distinction. Brandon Wayne Robinson. Britton Robinson, graduating with high distinction.
Hannah Esme Robinson, graduating with high distinction.
Abby Victoria Rogers, graduating with high distinction. Alexander Rodriguez, graduating with high distinction. Kobe Rogers, Noah Rockmore, Kinley Rouse, Christopher Rubel, Oswaldo Sandoval, Cyrilla Lexis Santa Teresa, Kayla Savia, graduating with high distinction. Dalton Centers, Joseph Swarzy, graduating with distinction.
Kendra Peyton Seals, Quentin Breyer Keith Sears, Colby Grant Sebastian, Stella Catherine Sexton, Ethan Dwayne Shackelford, Joseph Christian Hunter Shepherd, graduating with high distinction. Rachel Shepherd, graduating with distinction. Seth Shepherd, Logan Short, Victoria Short, graduating with high distinction. Mackenzie Nicole Simpson, Matthew Hunter Sizemore, Brianna Paige Smith, graduating with distinction. Ethan Emmanuel Smith, graduating with distinction. Jameson Smith, Lexi Renee Smith, Peyton Elizabeth Souter, graduating with high distinction. Dustin Sparks, Haley Mackenzie Sparks, Megan Renee Sparks, graduating with distinction. Skylar Madison Sparks, graduating with high distinction. Carson Stephen Spower, graduating with distinction. Cassidy Ann Spies, graduating with high distinction.
Hallie Sproles, Trenton Lee Durham Stacy, Caitlin Brett Shea Stanton, graduating with high distinction. Tobias Storm, graduating with high distinction. Kennedy Danielle Story, graduating with high distinction. Daniel Tyler Stotts, Pamela Jane Strange, graduating with high distinction. Kaylin Swari, graduating with high distinction. Whitney Page Tart, graduating with high distinction. Dixie LaRae Tennant, graduating with high distinction. Brooklyn Love Tuggle, graduating with high distinction. Damian D. Turner, graduating with high distinction. Madison M. Turner. Sydney Turner, graduating with high distinction.
Chad Van Winkle. Sunny Sarah Iris Ann Walters, graduating with high distinction. Anna Claire Ward, graduating with high distinction. Kaylina Marie Ward. Haley Nicole Webb. Richard Weber. Julia Whaley Jones, graduating with high distinction. Tyler J. Wheeler. Savannah Lee White. Katie Sierra Whittemore, graduating with high distinction. Jordan Warren Williams, graduating with high distinction. Baylor Willis, graduating with distinction. William Michael Willis. Courtney Wilson, graduating with high distinction. Rachel Lynn Wilson, graduating with high distinction. Michaela Ray Wolney. Ethan Connor Woods, graduating with distinction. Jonah Thomas Wooten, graduating with high distinction. Mason W. Wright. Chayton M. Young.
Senior class of 2020, as a final symbol of your graduation, I ask you turn the tassel from the right side of your cap to the left. This is not the ceremony that we all envisioned only several months ago. And we still hold out hope that we will later be able to have a smaller in-person ceremony. But I hope that you have enjoyed this video that we have made for each of you. And we are very proud of your accomplishments. I am proud, beyond proud, of you all as a senior class. I'm proud of the successes that you have had over your 4 years in high school and as an Eagle. And I am proud to be your principal. Please know that you will always be a Madison Southern alumni, and I wish you all the very best as you get ready to take on the world.